Hello, I'm Dr. Damon Jones, and I'm here to answer your health questions. To find out more questions like these and find the answers, you can visit me at my website, healthydays.org. Today's question is, how do I get more sleep? And the answer to that comes in many different ways. The first thing I would recommend is to create sleep rituals or sleep hygiene, as it's called. That means that you do the exact same thing every night before you go to sleep, including going to bed at the same time every night, so that your body knows that you're getting ready to go to sleep and it ramps down so that you can prepare for better sleep. The second thing I recommend is turn off all of the lights, all of the electrical equipment, the TV, because when you have a dark sleeping space, your brain is able to release melatonin, which is required for deep and restful sleep. The third thing I require is to sleep in a cool room, especially if you're like me and you like to sleep with blankets. If your body is cooler in temperature, you will actually sleep better and get a better quality of sleep. The next thing I recommend is make sure that you eat 3 to 4 hours before you go to sleep, and do not drink alcohol to get you to go to sleep. When you eat right before you sleep, it usually causes you to wake up through the night, and drinking too much alcohol will cause you to actually wake up several times during the night, and you will not get as much rested sleep. This is especially true for women. These are just a few tips to help you improve the quality of your sleep. Make sure you get between 6 to 8 hours every night. Turn off all the lights so that it's dark. Don't eat 3 to 4 hours beforehand, and don't drink too much alcohol. For more answers like this answer, please visit me on the web at healthydays.org. This is Dr. Damon Jones. Have a healthy day.